The Toledo Rockets women's basketball team is going to the NCAA tournament. They defeated their arch rival Bowling Green 73-58 in the MAC championship tournament game. The Rockets are 28-4 on the season and have won 16 straight games. They won the MAC regular season title and the MAC tournament title.